thing is so big. Oh my god. The whole thing just takes up my screen pretty much. Not mad about it though. Wow. So promise that you'll catch me. What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Slab Train. Welcome back, guys. Today, Assetto Corsa back with some more mods here on the channel, man. Now, today is something special because I never thought I'd be doing an episode like this, man. We are going to be drifting a bus down a very nice new map that I did find. Now, the mod for the bus, I don't know if this man actually made the mod. Mike Rudland actually hooked me up for this one on a Facebook group page. I found it, he linked it, and it is pretty damn sick, man. Now, as you guys can see, it's fully detailed. 2,400 horsepower on this thing. 2,400, man. Like, how is that even possible? I have no idea what to expect. Hopefully with some tires being shredded. Now, with the combination of the new track, this was a track that I actually had to donate in order to receive. Now, I have no problem donating, you know, for mods like this, you know, as long as they are done properly. Now, I did donate, I think, like $6. There was no requirement on what you had to donate, but you had to do something in order to match up your email in order to get the mod. Now, the mod that we did pick up was by Scott, if I'm not mistaken, version 2.07 for Lake Louise. Now, this is a massive map, came with a whole bunch of different layouts, and it should be pretty damn interesting. Now, personally, if you guys have ran any of these, let me know in the comment section down below what your thoughts are of the bus, of the actual track as well, too. And look at, we hit the throttle, and it actually is attached to our fan. The throttle cable somehow activates our fan. That is dope. Okay. And we got the horn. Oh my god, man. This has been one hell of a week. We had trucking with American Truck Sim. Now we got damn buses and Assetto Corsa. Oh man, what's gonna happen next week, man? You know what I'm saying? Oh my goodness. Let's get a little run down this. 2,400 horsepower, 100% boost on the turbos. Unfortunately, you can't do much in terms of tuning. There's actually nothing really that you can do. Oh my Jesus, the understeer is real. Okay. Wasn't really expecting that. There we go. Now, if there's any other mods as well that you guys do see on anywhere, just let me know, man. Let me know in the comment section down below. Is that a bear? What the? That was a bear. He's just chilling on the side of the road. What's good, my man? What's good? Now, first thoughts of this bus. Yanking the handbrake actually doesn't do as much as I thought it was going to be able to do. Damn, man. We're actually getting some oversteer with this big old girl here. Just take it in, though. A bus on Assetto Corsa? Oh, my. We're okay. Now, we're going to be getting some third-person view action going. Rip it! Okay. Now, as you guys can see in here, really nothing that you can do except for tire pressure. So what we're going to do is actually go ahead and just pump all these tires right up. Had a lot of issue with getting these back tires pretty much kicking out. So see what happens when we just go ahead and raise the PSI up for all around. Unfortunately, there's nothing else other than the road compound. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shit. There's that bear again. What's good, buddy? We gotta name him if he's gonna be there the entire time, man. What the hell should we name that bear? I don't know, I'm thinking like Fred or some shit. Why am I naming a bear? I really don't know, to be completely honest
with you.
Oh, jeez. So our turbo's up? They are now. Handbrake. Oh, shit. Okay. We got some angle on that. Hopefully you guys did see that. Same spot, man. This is a big-ass load, though. I keep forgetting that, you know, we're not just driving a car here. We got a bus that we need to look out for on this ass. Very interesting. Track is heavily detailed, though, man. Great job on the track. Like I said, I don't mind paying for stuff like that. I mean, as long as it's going to be quality content, not a damn problem. And we are getting it right now with this bus. Oh, my goodness. This rear end is slipping right here, man. Oh my god. I gotta get a damn third person view here. Like, this is just nuts. Third gear. I didn't think I'd get into third gear. Come on! Oh shit. This is not gonna be good. Drop that to second. Now, unfortunately, I have no idea where the hell I'm going, right? So, I mean.
Oh!
That's the next challenge with this track, is just, you know, figuring out when to throw it. We're going to go ahead and get our third person view going. Look at this thing. Oh my God. Bus 969. They even have the Ontario license plates right on the bus. That's dope. It's like it's meant for me, to be honest with you. That's what I feel like anyways. Here we go. No way, man. This thing is so big. Oh my God. The whole thing just takes up my screen pretty much. Not mad about it though. Wow. We got a wide load. Excuse me. Oh my God. I don't know what the hell that noise is, but it doesn't sound good though. Now, I do wish that we had a button to open up our doors or something, right? I mean, that'd be cool. Looks like we gotta stop. Oh, man, that tree though. We got both trees. Shit. Now, we've been cruising for quite a bit, and we're still going on this track, man. This is nuts. All right, I'm feeling that damn first person again. See what we can do with it. Oh! Second gear, man. I wish we could just tune the gears up just a slight bit. That's really the only thing that I wish that we could do to this bus. That's it. Just imagine seeing this thing coming down your local damn forest area sideways. Oh, my shit. I don't think I could get my camera out fast enough, man. That would just be... Oh, my goodness. Rip that thing. Oh! Uh-oh. Shit! Just wall tap the bear there. Do you hear that? I don't know what the hell just happened, but... Oh, here we go. Coming down with some speed. This is not going to be good. Oh, shit. Oh, look at this thing. Oh, my God. So big. Just it's so damn big, man. Oh, my chance. I didn't think I was even going to hit that either. Oh, I knew that was coming. Knew it. 360s? All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go, man. We're on part two of this map. This is the Lake Loop section now. Like I said, there are different... Oh, there are different sections within the original mod. We're not going to make that. Oh, my God. And, yeah, so this is the Lake Loop. Really don't know what this is going to be. We spawned down here instead, and we got a beautiful view. Like, maybe we got some mountains up there as well. We're going to go ahead and just... Swing that ass! Oh, my God, man. That's a big girl right here. I can't... Oh, it's a Canada flag! What's good? Big thank you. I forgot that, you got an Ontario license plate on here as well. Oh, my goodness. No way. That was nuts. Can we get a reverse entry, though? That is the question of the day, man. Imagine that shit. A reverse entry with a bus. Oh, my God. I would have to probably beat the game, man. No. That one tree screwed it up for us, man. We were about to get that there, too. It was a beautiful little section. Overall, very happy with this bus. Very happy with the track. Two solid mods for today. And I mean, this game, man, this game just gets better and better all the time from you guys, man. The people that are making these mods. Oh, shit. We're good. Now, I don't know these guys personally, unfortunately, but I mean, like I said, if there's anything that you guys would like me to link in the comment section down below, leave it there, please, just because I don't really know the details. You know, mods get made, they get changed over, people remake them and all that stuff too, right? So, if the original modders do want to comment down below letting me know of their original mods, please, man, do so. That was my phone, not yours, man. I'm sorry. There we go. Oh my shit, that's mine again, man. Sorry! I'm gonna do it right now, man. Right now. I'm trying to drift a damn bus over here and put my phone on silent. That's not an easy task whatsoever, okay? Just so you guys know. I did that with one hand, not even looking. I don't know how I'm still driving. I really don't. Here we go. 160. We just whipped that thing. No way right here. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. Can I get a third person view? Oh my shit. I don't know. We're gonna have to fix it though. Ooh, we're killing it, man. Get that shit off my screen. I'm trying to go. Oh my God. Are we even gonna fit? Just made it. Oh my God. Okay. Oh! Damn! Now, Now, I definitely do want to, maybe attempt this track with some other vehicles a little bit later down the road. So if you guys would like to see another one done on this track specifically, let me know down below. This thing, oh my god, man, this is awesome. I don't think I've had this much fun on a set of Corsa. No. No! Come on! Holy shit! Oh! It's fake damn water, man. I want my money back. I'm just kidding. But damn, though. I thought we were going to be going into the abyss over there or something. Love to see like a Megalodon just come out of nowhere and just snatch the boss, man. That, oh my god, that would be damn well cool. Highly doubtful, but damn well cool. Don't think our turbos are on. Now they are. Oh my god, look at this now again. I guess we're just not supposed to be going up this hill. That's all. But doesn't matter, eh? Just, it's still there. Okay. God.
No!
We got it, man. Pull it out. Oh, what? Okay. Some Grand Theft Auto shit right here. We're good. Let's throw this back into here. Oh, okay. I'm coming to pick up whoever's at this hotel. Imagine that, man. Seeing your damn bus slide in. Oh, my goodness. I'd be pretty excited. We're in the pit area, so we can't even go fast, man. I just want to go fast, Ricky Bobby. All right, we're going to have to go this way. Screw it. We're good. Oh, shit, man. This is going to be hella fun going up here. In third person, too? This is nuts. We're good.
Don't hit it.
Oh, shit. 360. Into the cabin. We are legitimately in the cabin. No joke. Okay. Now, there was a stock build for this bus that I did want to show you guys. Unfortunately, though, I couldn't shift gears in that bus. I don't know what was going on. We just tapped that shit. Oh, my goodness. But I just could not shift gears at all. So I had to just go straight to the drift bus. 2,400 horsepower. Not mad about it, though, whatsoever. But would have liked to at least attempt a stock version just on this downhill. Oh, my goodness. We're good. Don't ask me how, but we are, though. Oh, my God. I can't believe this, though, man. The wheelbase on this is just, it's ridiculous. And then to match it off with this track, oh, my God. I don't know where we're going. Ooh. We got a bridge over here, though. Reverse entry. Come on, man.
Oh!
No. 360? No. How about at least a 180 in reverse? Back to a... Yeah, let's try it.
Oh, we got it!
Oh, we just made it. Okay. That was pretty damn cool. Okay. I mean, it wasn't the cleanest by any means, but shit, man, at least we did it. I'm probably going to get my bus license right after this video, I think. There we go. I wish we could have people, though, on this track with us just to slide around, man. That'd be dope. Get a little Manji in.
Ooh! Reverse entry!
Come on, man. Pull it back out. Oh, I just wish there was a right-hand corner right there. That would have been beautiful. Imagine that, though. Reverse? God damn. I would have seen it all. Probably people have already done them with these things, but definitely we'll be getting a tandem video in with these buses very soon. Want to get like a little live comm session or something going, but it would be absolutely insane to see these things get sideways, man. Tap some doors? Oh my god. I'm not feeling good about this one. Oh shit. We're good. Here we go. Third gear is just digging. Wish I could get to my horn. It's not my horn. Where's my horn go? I don't have a horn now. I guess only in first person mode. That's bogus. Disappointed, man.
Ooh. Shit.
Almost. Now we have our horn. But I'm stuck, man. Legit stuck right now. This is not good. All right, ladies and gentlemen. That's going to pretty much conclude this episode of these Assetto Corsa mods. Yeah, I had an absolute blast today. Hopefully you guys did as well too. If you did, don't forget to slap that like button. Show your support in the comment section down below. And as always too, guys, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter all of which are found in the description box down below. Okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to pretty much conclude this episode of Assetto Corsa and these mods, man. The bus, Lake Louise, two solid damn mods for one solid episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy them as well, too. If you did, make sure you guys slap that like button. Show me the support in the comment section down below. And if you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Become a member of Team Slab today and start spinning some damn rubber with us. As well, too, you guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are found in the description box down below. Set a course of bus drifting on the downhill, uphill, whatever, man. Jabota Slab Train, Lake Louise, I'm out. Peace.